You put it a different way. It's a whole new way of playing the game, right?
Oh my gosh! Where they have the, you know, if I think I'm going to get voted out and you can draw a rock. But it's a 1 in 6 chance. My gosh, you better be really desperate. They haven't been able to get anybody to draw the rock, so they put in a twist where, you know, you can try for this immunity, but the first one out of the immunity has to go in a do or die situation. What happened to Survivor where it counts on your social game, on your gameplay? People say I have no gameplay and they don't understand because I tell everybody what's going on and I share everything. But there's no other guy out there that's got 100 days in 3 games. I know the value in the social play. That's how I made it through. You start throwing challenges and things in there that social play doesn't matter. You're taking part of the game away. They should go back to the old way. 8 people on each tribe. Strangers. I know I'd love to play again, but strangers. No food, no water, no nothing. And watch them starve and struggle and see who the best survivor is.
Well, but I mean, the part of, you know, you did the physical stuff really, really right? well. But you did the psychological stuff just as well, right? And so that's what's being maybe compromised
you
with
know,
these new rules, right?
When they have taken a game and keep throwing twists out there and keep throwing stuff out there, I like that they're not doing puzzles on every challenge, but for one that likes the physical side too. If you can't tell, I'd love to go play the game again. My gosh, I even told them I'd go be a prize. You could win me on Survivor, and they still. Every once in a while, they dangle it out in front of me and, you know, see if I'm still willing. I always say yes.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah,
they haven't ruined the game, have they?
They haven't ruined the game. No, it's... It's like our program. It's hard to kill a good idea. No matter what you do to it, Survivor's a great idea. I just think they need to go back to basics.
Perfect. Okay. I think we got it.
Okay.
So why don't we walk around a little bit?
Do some B-roll?
Yeah.